If you're serious about the GDPR, then you've got to be serious about changing people's approach to handling personal data. And that's the focus of our e-learning. It looks at everyday situations and practical steps that people should take to handle data properly, make good decisions, and follow your policies. That's the way to reduce your GDPR risk. The other issue is, how do you get people to engage with something as dull as GDPR? Well, instead of sounding like an animated textbook, you can start with why it matters to them. Take a look at our introduction video and you'll see what I mean. If you like the sound of our course, then give me a call or send me an email.